Any picture is a political image. So we make our choice and we go for the real thing. We don't fake it up.
I think if an advertising campaign can help the peace process or help people be aware of what's happening and make them sit and think, I'll wear anybody's clothes.
You might have to face criticism. A lot of people don't like me, they are different. Everybody likes to conform. We don't conform.